New Zealand's Maori Party has launched a petition to officially change the country's name to Aotearoa, the indigenous language name for the country. Aotearoa means land of the long white cloud in Te Reo Maori language. It's well past time that Te Reo Maori was restored to its rightful place as first and official language of this country, indigenous party said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.